Selma Teacher 7, Mr. Barry here. This is the start of a whole new video series for just the summer of 2018. Yes, I'll be going to Japan, and so I'm starting the series Summer in Japan. Now, I'll be looking forward towards hearing suggestions of what kind of videos you want me to do during this time in Japan, and you can leave those right in the comments. Give me an idea down there, and I'll try to do those videos for you. Now, here's some ideas I already have. I know one thing, here's a K car, so I can be looking at the Japanese cars. I will be buying a Japanese car in Japan, and it'll probably be this one here, a Honda Life. Other things, we can look at the small roads of Japan. Yes, they're very small. I can be going to computer hardware stores and other places and seeing what it's like there as far as technology. And for those who want to find my lessons on my YouTube channel, let me show you how to do that now. So to find all my lessons and the way they're organized, go into any of my videos and you'll see here my name. Click on my name once and my YouTube channel will load. Then you can go to playlist or scroll down and actually see such things such as the computer literacy course there. Or you can go into videos, and then if we scroll down, you see that I've organized all the videos by their color. So these burgundy ones, these are the computer literacy courses. These videos that have the purple backgrounds, good information on computer technology, and the blue ones were created for my computer hardware and repair class. So if you keep on scrolling down, you finally would get down to number one. There you go. So you see all the number ones. So this was the first week. And each row represents 1 week in classwork for all the different classes that I instruct. And these later ones were done a little bit differently because they focus on reviewing hardware or doing specific tasks with your technology. Well, there you have it. Please leave comments down below and give me ideas on what kind of new videos that you want me to do while I'm in Japan. And share the video and please rate the video as well. Thank you very much and bye-bye.